Yeah, I gotta stop watching so much TV too. It's some bullshit on TV nowadays. I like to watch the old school shit. That's back when shit was good. Back when we had the good sitcoms and shit. You know, that's back when you could use lines to pick up honeys from your favorite sitcom. Now, yeah, baby, me and Larry gonna meet down at the Regal Beagle later if you wanna come with us. You know what I mean? You invited. Oh, y'all invited. Mr. Furley might show up too. Find out their age bracket by if they catch on to your shit or not. Serious, man. But my favorite show though is Cops. That's some funny shit there. They had a midget on there one day acting a fool. I almost peed on myself laughing. But I started wondering, how come midgets got such big ass heads? It's like, motherfucker, if you a midget, it seemed like all the growth hormone went to your heads and feet. This motherfucker, I mean, he was like a size 22 shoe with a size 2 pants. It's like, you walk in that motherfucker closet, you're like, God damn, who live here, a giant with a baby? Shit. Look at big ass hands and feet, elbow right next to the wrist and shit. He was all toe up, trying to put up a fight. Motherfucker, you know they got them deep ass man voices, but you can't see where it's coming from. I ain't going nowhere. You like, who the fuck talking shit? He all in front of the car. I ain't going nowhere. I think somebody laying down in front of the car. I'm standing up, you bastard. I got an unruly midget on your hands. Fuck, you better get in the car before I toss your little ass down the street. Hey, the only funny part on Cops, though, man, is when they arrest hillbillies for the domestic disturbance. Because that's some comedy right there. As soon as they roll up to the trailer for the disturbance, the shit turned into a rerun after that. Because it's all the same. No matter what city they in, hillbillies go down with a fight every time. And it's always the same scenario. It's always the young rookie cop all up in the camera, doing all the talking way too much. And the older cop driving, trying to act like he all cool and shit. You know they be acting, they ain't that damn cool. The rookie cop be all in the camera. Yeah, we got a 524 going down over here at the trailer park on Spruce. Yeah, we're gonna go over here and see if we can handle the situation non-violently. Apparently, his husband came home, had a little too much to drink, wants to see his kid. Fuck it. Like he all calm. Every cop in the world know that domestic disturbance is the most dangerous shit you can go to. Because motherfuckers be getting knocked the fuck out. As soon as they roll up to the house, too, that's when they get the same. The husband always run out first. He gonna tell his side of the story before his wife get out there. He run out on the porch of the trailer with his teeth bleeding and shit. I'm glad y'all's here, officer. I tell you what, I got a 2-year-old boy in there. I come over here to see my son. She's outside with a pitchfork saying she's gonna stab me in the back, man. They get that hillbilly pole. Like a little tiny ass t-shirt all up on the navel and shit. Ketchup stain on the titty. Fucking throw his arms up, his shit turned into a tube top. I don't want to fight nobody, officer. They be thinking they tough, too. It'd be a hillbilly, he weigh about 250, but he 5'4". Walking around the front yard with a wife beater on and shit. I don't want to fight nobody, officer. He just know he gonna whoop ass. He think he Hacksaw Jim Duggan and some shit. Fucking be watching WWF, he know a couple of moves. That's when the young cop go up to him first, be trying to calm him down. Sir, 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 wait, sir, 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 we're gonna have to take you down. Sir. About that time, that's when the wife run out to tell her side of the story. She got her teeth bleeding too. She got on a ripped up tube top with some white shoes all scuffed the fuck up in the back. Like she been riding a skateboard in the motherfucker. She gonna stay on the porch and just yell her shit because she know. As soon as the cops get there, that's when women get brave as hell, be all loud. That's right, officer, take his ass to jail. That's right, he's beating on me again. Take his sorry ass to jail. He's a son bitch, officer, and he's drunk again. There you go. I got a 2-year-old boy in there, officer. I come over here and see my son. She won't let me. She's down there screwing my brother Darryl. They sitting down at the Regal Beagle all night drinking. We wasn't at the Regal Beagle. We's at the Cork and Brew now. That's when they decide they're going to have to split their ass up. So one of them going to jail. In other words, the man about to get arrested. We always get arrested. The man could have an axe in his head. He got, sir, could you get in the car? Motherfucker, wait a minute. What the fuck I do? Bend your axe down. Fuck this, man. This is bullshit. Damn. She going to hit me with an axe. I'm going to jail? Damn. Y'all be getting away with some shit. But then the funny part, as soon as they get her to put the cuffs on them, that's when all the bitch come out. That's when they start crying, when they want to tell the truth. Especially drunk hillbillies. Whenever they start telling the truth, that's when they start crying. Because they don't want to go to jail no matter what. So he's like, all right, sir, can you turn around for me? No, wait a minute, officer, wait a minute. All right, I done been drinking, yes I have. I done been drinking. I had a few beers. Yes, I have. But I ain't driving. My cousin JD's the one drove me over here. I got a 2-year-old boy there, officer. I ain't seen him in burnt there 3 years, I swear. But the people that went to school on a short bus, he got a 2-year-old, but he ain't seen him in 3 years. You can take that with you. It's a doggy bag from Uncle Maestro. And then they gotta show out. As soon as they get him in the patrol car, that's when they get pissed again. They going through all their drunk ass emotions all at one time. They start crying. Then as soon as they get in the car, they get the badass again. They see the camera. This is bullshit! This is bullshit! I ain't gonna stay in here! Start banging his head because nobody likes me! Nobody likes me! Nobody likes me! Then the young cop be, sir, 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 you're gonna have to, sir, I'm gonna honk that, sir. You come back from the commercial, this motherfucker be all tied up. This bullshit, this bullshit. Damn. The only other funny thing on there is when brothers get arrested for drunk driving. Oh, brothers always try, they don't know what the fuck they did wrong. This motherfucker car sitting in the middle of somebody's living room, still running. You try to roll down the window with that I ain't drunk look, you be like, what's the problem, officer? Say what, I hit somebody? How you know it was me? Oh, they still under the wheel. That's fucked up. Ah, you done caught a motherfucker. You done caught me. Okay. Let me just go on and pull my shit over, okay? Wait, I'm already in somebody's house? Oh, that's fucked up too. That's fucked up. Let me give a shout out to my grandmama. She's 44 years old today. Let me...